So what are our plans for today?
We just left Charleston. We left at the butt crack of dawn because there was a bridge that does not open between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. So to save 3 hours, we decided to get up and be through the bridge at 5:30. We're hopefully going to make Beaufort, South Carolina.
One of those.
Which is about a 50-mile day, with the goal of being in Savannah tomorrow night. So, looks like this will be a lot of zigzagging through the intercoastal for the next 2 days, and unfortunately that means probably a lot of motoring. But we'll get there. So far, we've had some favorable current. It's now against us, but hopefully it'll switch shortly. So Joyce, what are we doing here?
We're volunteering.
What are we volunteering for?
It's a charity called Feed the Hungry.
Yeah.
And they're going to have a meal. They're going to have music.
And apparently they're going to work us very hard.
Yeah.
ESPN's going to be here because we're going to be sweating. It's going to be like a sports event. They have these little lanterns that have a live flame in them because they're probably really rich.
Definitely very rich.
I mean, you can tell by the street that we're on is gorgeous. Right, babe?
Yeah, very pretty. Are these magnolias?
Right, Mike. Right.
Ben tells me that all these stones were from ballast in the old sailing ships that used to port here. Really cool River Street in Savannah.